Hi, Joan.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Wonderful. My name is Dr. Matt. I'm going to do your exam today. So, I saw in the chart that you're here for back pain, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Can you please show me exactly where it is?
Right here.
It's here?
Yes.
Okay. And do you remember if you did something that might have caused that pain?
No.
Okay. Well, have you ever had this pain or this is the first time? Is this the first time that you've been experiencing this type of pain?
Yes.
Okay. Well, in that case, let's go ahead and check you. I want to make sure that if it's an acute a disorder that you're experiencing, we're catching in on time. And it's not chronic, so I'm not worried about any broken bones. It might be muscular. Maybe you bended and did something that your body was not ready to do. Is it okay if you take off the shirt and I'll examine your back?
Yes.
Great. Okay. I'm going to let you change and I'll come back.
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and slowly palpate your spine. Let me know if you feel any kind. So your pain is located somewhere over here, correct?
Yes.
Good. I mean, not good, but I'm just gonna go ahead and just palpate the muscles around. I'm noticing that there is some inflammation on both sides. There's no redness though. And what I'm palpating right now, is it painful?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it hurts only when you bend down, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. I'm also checking your sacral joint. Shoulder blades. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and listen to your back. Take a deep breath in and out. Good. In and out. Good. Again, take a deep breath in and exhale. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Good. And take a deep breath in and exhale. Good. Good. So no signs of pulmonary edema. No crackles. I'm not hearing any ronchi or wheezing. Perfect. Thank you. and I'm going to tap on your spine. Let me know if you feel any kind of tingling sensations. Any pins and needles, any pain down to your legs or your feet while I'm doing this. I'm going to create a vibration sound. Can you please tell me when you don't hear it anymore? Do you feel this?
Yes.
Do you still feel it?
No.
Good. Do you feel this?
Yes.
Do you still feel it?
No.
Do you feel this?
Yes.
Tell me when you don't feel it anymore?
No.
No? Okay. Do you feel this?
Yes.
Okay. Do you still feel it?
No.
Good. Do you feel?
Yes.
Tell me when you don't feel it?
No.
I'm going to check your sensation in your back. Go ahead and tell me if it's sharp or dull. Same thing. Tell me if it's sharp or dull.
Dull. Sharp. Dull. Sharp. Dull.
Okay.
Dull. Dull. Sharp.
Now, can you please tell me where you feel this on your back?
Yes.
Right or left?
Right.
Good.
Left. Right.
Good. Both sides?
Both sides. Both sides.
Same thing, tell me if it's sharp or dull.
Sharp. Dull. Sharp.
Good.
Sharp. Sharp.
So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to slowly palpate and massage the area that is hurting you. I'm going to start with the right side and slowly move on the left side. will feel a little bit cold, but it's going to warm up. I'm just going to go ahead and stretch the muscles that are surrounding your spine. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain. I'm going to try to push and get in deep into the tendons. I'm gonna go ahead and massage your muscles. Physiology tape. It's going to decrease inflammation and help with pain relief. Thank you. I'm gonna put it on both sides. You're gonna have to hold this for about a week. And you can take a shower with it. Even if it gets wet, it's okay. Just go ahead and pat it dry with a towel. Your scalp as well. Thank you, John, for coming in today. I hope I relieved some of the pain that you're experiencing. And please don't hesitate to give me a call back if you're having any more pain, okay?
Yes.
Wonderful. It was a pleasure. Take care.